Hello everyone. On this video, I will like show you some project what I will made to last, I think 2 weeks. And the first I wanted to show you this journal. Who watch my video about what I found on trash, remember that I will found many vintage old vintage album with a photo. And with this album I will found some Soviet Union time ephemera, so I decided to use it and made this journal. And with this journal, previous I must tell, with this journal connect two surprise. The first surprise, I will like send this journal to some person. And second surprise, I put inside on this journal original vintage photo. But when I will send and who was this person, I don't know. And just because I don't possibility to send on this moment, so I hope actually to send in this journal with some times. And I wanted to connect to this journal some another vintage ephemera, what Soviet Union time vintage ephemera, what I will have, that is some book page, some music paper, some maybe journal page, magazine page, actually, maybe some else. So I show you how it looks, this journal. This I fussy cut cover from kids notepad, and on this just. So my book page envelope. I put this photo. I put my coffee dye paper tag, coffee dye page, and some Soviet Union time postcard, and with to writing. So person who received this journal will use this photo and this postcard to alter it, or how it decided. So this and I will think that maybe I will connect with journal more that photo. So not on a journal, but just separate. Tag with vintage album I will make this just journaling card or from cardboard, and this small photo. Journaling card and connect with the page. You will don't see this piece from child writing. So some page have, some page don't have, but is that. Tech, street tech. Not coffee dine, but just. Double postcard and my coffee dye paper. Some coffee dye paper I will use, some not. So what I don't use to my Halloween book, I put on this book. This all was from Soviet Union time. Double card, coffee dye paper. So you will see on this book I put big photo, small photo. So I tell one small person who received it was decided how used this all. I mean that this is not necessary that a photo and something was on this book, so just used. postcard. This is my jelly print paper, just this hard piece of jelly print paper. This from notepad, school notepad, vintage photo. Is New Year postcard, Soviet Union. This is also New Year postcard, coffee day paper. Open like this. Fine. Soviet Union taxi. Greeting cards. It's actually blank. Double. Something medicine. I don't know. And ground. Coffee day paper. So this is it. So I tell once more, I will like send it to some person. I don't know to whom, and I don't know when, but I will like send. And I hope the person who received this junk journal was surprised. Actually, this is the set surprise, and this journal have, by the way, 8 and literally 1/2. 2, 6 inch. So I hope, tell again, the person will like this journal. The second project is this. What this is? I will just connect some page. You will see different page with old albums. And I will cover it to lace only this inside, only this, and just the cover. So I will make special for this book some tag. I will on this tag I used my jelly print paper and vintage photo, and this, I don't know how call this, but I received on some parcel pink and white, so I will use these two like layers made. I will use, I hope you will see, paper doily. I used two on this and this circle flowers, but I will made like a petal on last, actually the first layers of these flowers. I used all of this like a connection, like to tag, trim and to this flower. And this was a button. I just glue like. And this birds, I received this from, I think, I hope. Anyway, so I received and I used another this birds to cart and sending to some people, and this is the last birds. So I decided to connect this, and you on this. This was some part of acetate stickers I will use, and some thread. You will see on this part and on this part. So and how I will use this book? I think that that was some sort of art book. Or glue book or art book. I don't know yet, but I will use somehow, and you will see. Of course, I will make video about this, so you will see. So this is next my project. So how I used this some vintage, old vintage stuff. So this is it. And by the way, I will want to show you this part of paper. I will tear it some book, some page of another album, and this was looks great. I hope you will see. And this remember me Tim Holtz paper. So just I hope you will see this edges. So I will use of course this paper. This part was left four pieces of this paper. I used it, this part, and I show you on this video how, so you will see. And I tell, this is great, this is like Tim Holtz paper, and I just wanted to show you that you will see this paper. Okay, next project inspired me this magazine Stuffed, and when I received this magazine, I will saw this dolls, and I tell to myself that I must make this dolls because I will like it. So I will make, not exactly like on this picture, but my actually copy of this, and I will show you this my star doll. So I will use stretch jeans. I will just nothing special, but my dolls have this part. Don't see. So you will put, not you, but I, actually, put inside something, I don't know what, but just, and this piece I buy on second hand. This flowers I found. This I found, and this was a piece of some lace, and Baden sent me Shannon on some parcel. So this is my star doll, and I will like made, and inside I put not need actually fabric. I have many scrap of this fabric, so I used to inside of my doll. I connect this to this part and put ribbon and made hug. So this is my next project, and I will hope you like this and I will think that I will make more this doll. I wanted to learn made doll like actually not vintage, but how call primitive doll, primitive art doll, folk art doll. So I will learn these questions on Google, and I watch video about this, and I watch picture from that. So I will hope on sometimes I show with you another my doll. So this is next my project, and the last my project what I will make on this 2 week, this is this canvas. And this canvas, I will show a photo on some blog, and I just downloaded this photo, and I will have this photo on my computer. So when I will make this canvas, I go to this photo often time. So this is similar, not exactly copy, but similar like on that photo, because on this photo this lady what made that canvas used many die cuts. I used only this clock what sent me Josie. So I don't have die cuts like on that canvas, but I used this wooden too hard, because on canvas lady used clay hard, and I used my handmade stencil, handmade paste actually, and so what just a second, I must go to translate. By the way, why I go to translate? Because I forgot what I forgot translate some word, two word actually, river sand. Why this I need translate? Because this paste I will made with river sand, and this I will have some literally. So how is look? And this was natural river sand, not. I show you how much I will have it. And this you will see just. And I will make this paste. And how I made just this river sand and the glue, PVA glue, nothing else. So this is, but this paste was very heavy. So I made background to this paste, just on edges of my canvas. I used plastic zippered, not decorative, but I used some tassel what sent me Joyce. This I used this piece what from clay sent me, I think Daniela or something another, I don't remember. I use this on corner, this two, you will don't exactly see, but metal piece. I use this, I don't remember, send me, some send me Josie, some send me, I think Daniela also. And this circle inside was wooden, Trudy sent me to last parcel. Key was like a key, not decorative. This was plastic piece from some buckle. This was I think earring, I don't remember actually. Metal butterfly, part of shoes. Actually, shoes, and this part of buckle, and Polish money I used, and on this two corner I put some beads, some different beads, and I was thinking that these beads I must. And pearl, oh, don't connect, okay, I connected. And pearl I used, you will see. So, and I was thinking that paint this bit on silver, because I used on the edges silver paint. I used, by the way, metallic paint what sent me Josie, pink, yellow, and blue. And I don't know, I wanted by not sure paint this beads to some maybe silver, maybe another color that looks like metallic. Or I don't know what you think, what you tells, paint this bit on metallic color, or because this was black, some white, some different color. I hope you will see. So how on this way. So I don't know. Okay, so this is my project, what I will make to last week with something. Actually, not exactly two. So, I hope you will like this project, and I hope on next video I continue showed you my some project what I will make. So, on this video is all. Thank you, and to the next video. Bye.